Download PostgreSQL database from EDB site.
It implements open geospatial consortiums, OGCs, protocols, like WFS, WMS, WCS, WPS and WMTS. Install the database after the download is complete. Provide root access password.
After you install PostgreSQL, we are installing PostGIS extension. Open the PG admin panel in the browser. Open the PG admin panel in the browser. Notice how many tables are there in the spatial database we just created. We are now going import two shapefiles in the spatial database we created. Notice that the two imported shapefiles are reflected in the database. But for that, we need to refresh the page.